wanna stir. Sky has a naughty boots line with the fur. Walk with a switch, pull it over, make it twerk. I'ma flirt till it hurt in a throwback skirt. I'm that bad box beans on blade. Rocks on my wrist like pink lemonade. Keep your watches and your rings for the mother girls. The mama rocking strings, pearls. I'm back for my crown fake. Bow down. It's the remix. What you wanna do now? I know you like the way we do this over her. Get loose in the club like we just don't curve. Don't curve.
I like the way you do that right there. Right there. Swing your hips when you walk and let down your hair. Down your hair. I like the way you do that right there. Right there. Lick your lips when you're talking, that make me stir. Make me stir. I like the way you do that right there. Right there. Swing your hips when you walk and let down your hair. Down your hair. I like the way you do that right there. Right there. Lick your lips when you're talking, that make me stir. Make me stir.
I'm from the city where they do that right there the most. Out of town has come around a straight overdose. Where they hit sing to you when they swing like bum bum bum. Like you done walked into a B2K concert, man. Back out, legs showing, talking like man. Who got the drink and where the party at tonight? Damn. That's when they start that backing it up on your homie. And that's a feeling that you just can't fight with. Fired up off that fucking Hennessy. She can't keep up. Hands off me. We both in the club. High bouncing to the beat. When she turn around, this is what I told her.
I like that. I like that. I like that track.
in all this, a dozen roses, which I would give to you.
Guaranteed with the Playboy specs.
In the morning,
and now I'm talking dirty.
But this is the season of catching the vapors. And since I got time, what I'm gonna do is tell you how they spread it throughout my crew. Well, you all know TJ Swan, who sang on my records. Make the music nobody beats the biz, well, check it. Back in the day before this began, he used to try to talk to this girl named Fran. The type of female with fly Gucci wear, with big drug jewelry and extensions in her hair. When Swan tried to kick it, she always fessed, talking about, baby, please, you work for UPS. Since he wasn't no type of big drug dealer, my man TJ Swan didn't appeal to her. But now he trucks gold and wear fly belly boots, rough leather fashion and tough silk suits. Now she stopped fronting and wants to speak, and be coming to all the shows every single weekend. To get his people number, she be begging please, dying for the day to get skis. She caught the papers. She caught the papers. That's calm and plain. He goes by the name of the Big Daddy Kane. The mellow type of fellow that's laid back. Back in the days, he was nothing like that. I remember when he used to fight every day. What grown-ups would tell him, he would never obey. He wore pants hanging down and his sneakers untied, and a Rasta type tango tilted to the side. Around his neighborhood, people treated him bad and said he was the worst thing his mom's ever had. He said he would grow up to be nothing but a hoodlum, or either in jail or someone would shoot him. But now he's grown up to their surprise. Big Daddy got a hit record selling worldwide. Now the same people that didn't like him as a job saying, can I borrow a dollar? Ooh, you're a star now, they caught the papers. They caught the papers. They caught the papers. They caught the papers. Now I got a cousin by the name of Von Lee, better known to y'all as Kamasa Cool V. He cut, scratch, transforms with finesse and all that mess. I remember when he first started to rock and try to get this job at a record shop. He was in it to win it, but the boss fronted, said, sorry, Mr. Lee, but there's no help on it. Now my cuz born, still try on and on and on to the light break of dawn. To get this JLB in effect, then they look right past him and be like, next! Now for the year of 8 to 8, Cool V is making dollars, so my cousin's like straight. He walking to the same record shop as before, and the boss be like, Vaughn, welcome to my store. Offering him a doll, but now he don't want it. Damn, it feels good to see people up on it. Cause I remember one, at first they wasn't. Now guess what they caught from my cousin? The papers. They caught the papers.